There's thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fists.
Our God is an awesome God.
And the Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. It wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close. You better be believing that
our God is an awesome God.
No reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close.